I didn't bring an umbrella. I like your hair. This camera store plays all his videos all day, every day.
It's not like we're stalking you, Casey.
We're just passing by.
Look, a charcoal collection.
It's cool because we're late.
This is a charcoal factory.
So recently, Ian and I have been doing a lot of stuff. And the reason for this...
No social media.
No social media.
Except for YouTube.
For YouTube. But it's not really social because I post my videos, but I don't really expect anybody to react to it because I kind of like don't share.
Yeah, the only reason why we post it is like our future self. Hey, future Ian.
I mean, like, I don't really tell people that I have videos. Maybe just my very close friends. So it's actually just them watching our videos. Ian is scared of needles.
I need a shot after a flu shot.
Yeah. I have to drag him to one of these pharmacies to get a flu shot because he needs to get it this year. He's been trying to avoid it for 3 years and so far he's been successful.
Yes.
But this year is not going to be successful.
Challenge accepted.
Oh look, there's a Duane Reed. We could get your flu shot there.
No.
In the Renaissance period, they're all like high or drunk, or they're really depressed. Like weeping willow thing going on. Like his tree is more depressed. We're supposed to be like that one. Now he has a different kind of flower. He said what? What did you say? You don't have to listen to Monet.
I don't need to listen. I think the way I paint is like a bad hair day style. Like, look. This is how you're supposed to be doing. Like, everything is like all in one way. Everything is proper. Mine is like all over the place. All over the place.
How to mess it up? Draw a vertical line. Draw the watermarks as vertical lines. No, don't mess it up.
Crack, crack.
And it's my front teeth.
What?
That's a flat frog. It's a
flat frog. Patricia, mine. Patricia, mine.
Over.